Hi, I'm Markus, and today I'm going to show you in 3 simple steps how to set up an Avira account, create a master password, and add your first password to the dashboard. Welcome to your password manager. Follow these 3 simple steps to get started. First, you need an Avira account. Go to passwords.avira.com. If you already have an Avira account, log in now with your Avira credentials. Then type in your master password if you already have one, or create one. If you don't have an Avira account, please click register. Enter your details and click register. Now you need to verify your email. Open the email from Avira and click on the link. Now enter your master password. It's the key to all your data. Choose a master password that's complex and memorable. Don't use it anywhere else. Do remember it. If you forget it, you can't recover it. Not even we know it. Type in your master password and click create. On the next screen, confirm your master password and click done. You're inside your password manager. Here's your dashboard. To add your first password manually, click on the green plus sign and enter all information required. We hope you'll enjoy using Password Manager. See you next time.